funny smell. And it isn't vanilla or caramel. And it isn't forget-me-not lilies or new-mown hay or daffy-down-dillies. And it's not what the barber rubs on father. And it's awful, and yet you like it rather. No, it's not what the barber rubs on daddy. It's more like an elderly Fin and Haddie. Or shall we say, an electric fan blowing over a sardine can. It's as fishy as millions of fishy dishes, in spite of which you find it delicious. You could do with a second helping, please. And that, my dears, is the ocean breeze. And pretty soon you observe a pack of people reclining upon their back. And another sight that is very common is people reclining upon their abdomen. And now you lose the smell of the ocean in the sweetish vapor of sunburn lotion. And the sun itself seems paler and colder compared to vermilion face and shoulder. Athletic young men uncover their torso in the virile way that maidens adore so, while paunchy uncles, before they bathe them in voluminous beach robes, modestly swathe them. The beach is peppered with ladies who look like pictures out of a medical book. Last not least, consider the kiddies, chirping like crickets and katydids, splashing, squealing, slithering, crawling, cheerful, tearful, boisterous, bawling, kiddies in clamorous crowds that swarm heavily over your prostrate form. Kiddies who bring, as a priceless cup, something dead that a wave washed up. Oh, I must go down to the beach, my lass, and step on a piece of broken glass.
Tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy. But when I do, I don't follow through, 'cause my heart belongs to daddy. If I invite a boy some night to dine on Fin and Haddie, I just adore his asking for more, but my heart belongs to daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy. So I simply couldn't be there. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy. Da 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 da. Because he treats me.